Tetan expressed the motion of a hidden fire that trembles in the breast. Brev is the burden of a sigh, the falling of a tear, the upward glancing of an eye, when none but God is near. Brev is the simplest form of speech that infant lips can try. Brev the sublime strains that reach majesty on high. Where is the contrite sinner's voice returning from his way?